We've seen really good fights so far from now. And we've seen seven fights, and in the red corner, just two wins. So five wins on the blue corner. So maybe it's a lucky corner.
Yeah, it seems like.
Something is wrong with the music. That's because we are waiting for Alan Hanzel. Alan Hanzel's club is Spartak Fight Gym Trnava. His coach is Attila Veig, Jan Hudak, and Jasko Puli. Sorry, he's a 17-year-old fighter. His last fight was in September last year, and he won with a triangle choke. Yeah, he's here.
Yeah, he just started, but won both of his fights. So nice mystery.
No, Hanzel has a one win and one lose record.
Yes, yes. Last fight was a win, so.
Yeah, the last one was the win.
You can see Attila Veig there, former Bellator champion, head coach. Nice. He seems really relaxed, despite that, you know, he's that green and that he's only 17 years old. He seems really relaxed.
There was something wrong with his gear. The ref and the coach was talking about something. That's how you should entrance the octagon.
Yeah, that's quite a statement.
A superhero landing.
Yeah, now Arnold Nagy is coming. Fans of cage fighting promotions could see him last year when he actually won via RNC, and he's a really dangerous grappler, wrestler. Actually, since then he won a grappling tournament in Budapest. He's really good with takedowns and with wrestling, so I'm almost 100% sure he will try to take it to the ground as soon as he can. We will see if, you know, his opponent can present some danger, because as we just mentioned, Alan Hanzel just won via a triangle, so we'll see.
Happier than right now. See if you know it's real.
nagy indi oktagon.
Pojďme obou představit. V zápase vypísanou do 61 kg sám jako první. V modrom rohu představí reprezentant Spartaku Spy Jim Trnava s aktuálnou bilanciou jedna výhra a jedna porážka. 17 rokov, 183 cm a 61 kg. Dámy a páni, Alan Hanzel! Na druhej strane reprezentant Wolf Fight Club Komárno. Aktuálnou bilanciou dve výhry a žiadna porážka. 19 rokov, 168 cm a 61 kg. Dámy a páni, Arnold Mack!
He's one of the most famous fighters, as we can hear it. They are the lightest with a minus 61 kilograms category.
Yeah, about 135, bantamweight. Quick, explosive guys. As you can see, Hansel is tall and lanky. Nagy is the typical grappler or wrestler body type. He's quick, fast, and goes for the takedowns and works viciously from there.
Round one.
Nice jab. Hansel just tapped into that jab, snapped his head back. Oh, a head kick. And there's
and
a single
takedown. And a takedown from Nagy.
Yeah, nice single leg. Last fight, he went for a low single
just turning around
at the ankle, and it was really crazy. Nagy has some really nice takedowns.
They just get up.
I was trying to go again here. Look, he might have it quickly, that quickly here. That would be crazy. He's going
it's gonna be a choke. That's gonna be a choke.
And it's in. It's deep. It's in. If Nagy locks it
one
in, it's in.
It in. Yeah.
It's over.
Yeah.
Look, it's just a question of time. I think it's definitely. It's few
yeah.
more seconds. It's deep. It's in. It's
Hansel
no,
just
lost
one,
it.
One lucky
How
because one
that's
one
crazy.
Arm was inside.
Look.
That was his luck.
He's
just
going
one,
for the
arm. One arm.
Look.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Oh my gosh.
How the
they
hell
are
did
so
he lose
fast.
That?
That's a different level of speed.
Wow.
I think so.
How did he lose that?
Oh my gosh. And another triangle. No.
That is crazy. Yeah, the dart locked in.
I think the only luck
Look,
for
Hansel.
Look,
he's going for the armbar again. Side control. Oh, he's going. He's trying some inverted. Now he's a bit far from there right now.
No.
One of the hands are locked. And he's going to town on his face now.
But
he's really flexible.
Yeah, yeah. Hansel is really flexible
really
and
flexible.
He's defending so good. But Nagy is on the top and he can do what he wants.
Yeah, I mean, one mistake against Nagy and you can be in
yeah.
deep trouble.
that was a huge surprise how he can survive that choke. And he looks so tired. A great left punch from Hansel.
Yeah, he's coming
a left
back.
And the right. And the gap up. Great uppercut from Nagy.
Big hooks. Nagy is just exploding all over on him. Big
great
hook.
Left from Nagy.
Yeah, I think Hansel did it for 1 second and he hit a big hook.
Yeah.
Nice.
And another left.
A big uppercut from
he missed the uppercut and the great left for saying
yeah,
goodbye.
He's throwing hooks, uppercuts.
He's really fast with his
nice
first hand. Wow, what's a first round.
That
oh my gosh.
That was crazy. I wonder if they can keep it up for the second round. I'm not sure actually, but the first round was fantastic.
Yeah. I think Hansel is really tired now. We can see him. That was really tiring just to survive that choke. I think his only lack still that his one arm was inside.
Look, big hooks, big uppercuts from Nagy. I think it's definitely, I mean, nice round.
That was the big uppercut with the left.
Yeah, Nagy had you know, more significant punches landing, and he was also threatening on the ground. So I think the first round is definitely should go to.
Well, what's a huge
Nudge
uppercut
on
with
the
left.
Scorecard, so.
Yeah, but
a fantastic round.
But their body build is totally different. Hanzel is a really thin, tall guy with long arms and legs.
Tall and lanky, yeah.
Nudge is shorter and well-built guy.
Yeah, seems to be more explosive as well.
So here we go with the second round. Nudge try to go as soon as he can.
Let's see if he will throw that crazy hooks or uppercuts again. Or we'll go for a takedown maybe.
Round two.
Hanzel look a little bit more tired than Nudge. Kicks to the inside.
Yeah, Nudge is switching stances.
Great left from Hanzel. And another great left overhand.
Nice,
oh,
big
from
one.
Night two.
Again,
and
take down.
The takedown. That's a good guard for Hanzel.
Let's see if we can lock him down and keep him in place, because then they will get standing up.
Oh, a left from Nudge.
I hope they let
another left.
I hope they let Nudge work a little bit, because they are really quick to stand guys up. Yeah, you see again, but they were working, so I think it's a bit too quick.
Yeah.
Big uppercut again. Big uppercut.
And left and the right. Both of them were clear and. Yeah, maybe
Hanzel
it breaks him and the left. One more time.
Yeah,
oh. I think Hanzel
seems like he
eats
was
too
wobbled,
much,
but he's still coming. So
yeah.
It's real.
And one more
That's
time.
That's a big one. That's a big one.
Yeah, I think he will break him. And another left. And another left. And that's all. That's all.
That's really big. Nice. Yeah, it's way better. You know, Hanzel has two fights, now three. It makes no sense to get your brain rattled. He has more time to polish the skills up, get some more experience. I think it was a smart decision to stop it, really.
Yeah, really great left hand from Nudge. And the third win for the red corner.
Yeah.
Dámy a páni, obrovský potlesk pre oboch borcov tohto zápasu.
Yeah, he might broke his nose. It seems like it's really bleeding a lot.
Yeah.
It probably it's broken. He ate some really big shots.
Yeah, he ate two huge punches.
Well, more than two, but yeah, those last two, I think, you know, those.
I said too much.
Hooks, uppercuts, yeah.
Not just two. Yeah, at least five or six.
1:42 v druhom kole na TKO punches vyhráva Roh Červený Arnold Nudge.
That was a great win.
Yeah, the wrestler
from Arnold
showed
Nudge.
That, you know, he can't just wrestle, but he has some dynamite in his hands. He had some really big punches landing. And that was Nudge's third win, so he still has some time to polish up technique.
And I think that was a good stoppage by the referee.
Yeah, definitely.
He's seen it.
Definitely.
Seen it, oh, the last one, yeah.
These were really big punches landing and...
Yeah. Without any reaction. Yeah. Dámy a páni, my sa poďme pozrieť na ďalší zápas dnešného